Endeavor's Commander Scott Kelly taking over the flight of Endeavor to move around the imaginary cylinder and set up for the final approach at the desired heading, altitude, airspeed, and rate of descent towards the Kennedy Space Center Shuttle Landing Facility, just under 4 minutes to touchdown.